Week is called Holy Week in the church's calendar. And for some of our parishioners, it will actually be a Holy Week. And for others, it will not be. It all depends on what you decide to do during this week. This coming week, like all time, actually, is a gift from God. And we honor God when we use time well. This special time, this Holy Week, can be an occasion for us to come closer to God by following in the footsteps of Jesus. If you possibly can, come to church on Holy Thursday, Good Friday, and Holy Saturday. If you cannot, then carve out some time for prayer and scripture reading at home. And let this week truly be a holy week.